Anthony Joshua is a British professional boxer. Anthony Joshua bought a £175,000 home in London for his mother in Golders Green, North London. He revealed that he lives with his mom and son, and that the house has no swimming pool or gym. So, in this video, we're going to tell you about inside the mansions owned by Anthony Joshua. The video is going to be amazing, so make sure you stick till the end. Between June 2017 and June 2018, Anthony Joshua earned $42 million from sponsorships and endorsements. Much of that was the $20 million he earned fighting Alexander Povetkin. Between June 2018 and June 2019, Anthony earned a staggering $54 million, the majority of which came from his fight against Ruiz. That was enough to make him one of the highest paid athletes in the entire world. So when you're bringing in the kind of cash that Joshua has brought in the past few years, it only makes sense that the real estate portfolio would be pretty amazing. But this actually isn't the case for Joshua, as he opts to live a simple life and spending his money on his loved ones. Living with his mother for so long, Joshua dished out $175 on a Rolls Royce for her and a $500,000 penthouse for his ex-girlfriend. Not much is known about where exactly Joshua's mother's home is, where he also spent some time, but we do know that he bought her a two-bedroom flat in Golders Green for £175,000, where he spent some of his teenage years along with a Rolls Royce. In addition, he also bought a $500,000 penthouse in Finchley, North London for his ex-girlfriend Nicole Osborne and her son, despite them splitting apart. Ahead of his Wembley mega fight with Vladimir Klitschko, Joshua had rented a luxurious mansion for $20,000 a week, a villa in St. John's Wood, northwest London. The mansion boasted a number of luxe features, including a wine cellar, a home cinema, and a whopping 7 bedrooms. In addition, the home also featured a beautiful swimming pool and massive living rooms. To rent the property for once a month, you would have to fork out a whopping $86,000, and that's $1.2 million a year, which isn't too much considering what Joshua has been earning. The lavish home featured stunning exterior views, which included an all-white estate, floor-ceiling windows on the main floor with access to the lavish backyard, and a second-story grand balcony overlooking the grounds. The picture-perfect exterior came complete with rolling lawns, manicured grounds, and a luxurious backyard, but we'll talk about that backyard in just a minute. Upon entry, guests lucky enough to visit were greeted to a grand entry with a profusion of lounging spaces which were perfect for entertaining. The first lounging space featured colossal sofas which extended the length of the room and was decked out with a marble coffee table, enormous flat-screen television, cozy fireplace, and an elegantly framed artwork. While the living room featured a profusion of lavish furnishings, custom fixtures and fittings, an elegant chandelier, and yet another dazzling fireplace. In addition, the living room came complete with massive custom glass cabinetry, an all-glass coffee table, and oversized windows that give tons of natural light. While preparing for a fight, you know that Joshua would need a heavyweight champion-worthy kitchen, and you'll be happy to know that the kitchen featured stainless steel appliances and marble countertops perfectly centered in the room. In addition, the kitchen came complete with a butler's pantry the size of a boxing ring. After those long days of training, Joshua's master suite featured a wealth of lavish furnishings, custom fixtures, a lustrous fireplace, and a massive flat-screen television soaring above. In addition, Joshua's master bedroom featured a large glass sliding door with access to a balcony overlooking the grounds and a walk-in closet that could easily pose as yet another bedroom. Joshua's master bathroom features dual sinks, a large soaking tub that boasts terrific views, and a large standing shower perfect for relaxation. When renting this lavish mansion, Joshua clearly meant business, as his home featured his own personal gym that puts regular gyms to shame, and came complete with change rooms and a steam room. Through large glass doors, the property featured a massive indoor pool, decked out with lavish lounging sofas, arched pillars, and jacuzzis, perfect for training or relaxation. As beautiful as the interior of the home is, the backyard featured a number of luxe features, including an outdoor BBQ area, entertainment system, and a fireplace surrounded by sleek furnishings. Unfortunately, we don't have pictures of the wine cellar, but we're willing to bet that he put it to good use after his victory at Wembley Stadium. Joshua does live a rather simple life by choice, and that's exactly what his current London flat is, as the home features a modest 2 bedrooms, 1 bathroom, and what he describes as vintage seating. The living room is connected to the kitchen and can be described as quite modest. The living room and kitchen combo feature a small wooden table for those pre- and post-game meals, apartment-sized kitchen counter, and both an electric stove and fridge. The living room portion features a television and a profusion of ripped vintage seats. Joshua claims that he's had these seats for about 7 years, but claims that if it ain't broke, don't fix it. The living room features a recovery chair, which he uses for his physio and recovery. Joshua's master bedroom features an elevated mattress, which can be best described as a big single bed, a small window, and a cross he keeps beside his bed, which was from his mom. Joshua's home also features a double room with double beds, a nightstand, and a window with a lovely view. What is your opinion about Anthony Joshua and his luxury mansion? This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Bye!